Yeah, come here, Ellie.
Okay. Come on.
There you go. We're almost there.
I stayed at a place like this, back in the Boston QZ.
Let's go through the alley.
Wow, it's that fucking truck.
It's all right, just keep your head down.
Six.
Nope.
Seven. Ten. Keep going. I don't know, 20? Try 25. Bullshit. Swear to God. You have 25 cans of bacon? Well, 24. How the hell you have 24 cans of bacon? Military locker. When you make us more? What? You think I'm awesome? I bet you did. Man, I saved your ass from that clicker last week. I'll think about it. I'll let your ass die. Jeez, I'll make you some of the quick ring now. The bacon.
Look, buddy, don't do anything stupid now.
Not even close.
10.
Keep going.
I don't know, 20?
Try 25.
Bullshit.
I swear to God.
You have 25 cans of bacon? Well, 24. How the hell you have 24 cans of bacon?
Military life. Okay? Me and Ruben stuffed on. Split it right down the middle.
And that's just too good? Let me make it some more. Why? You think I'm awesome? Yeah, I bet you do. Man, I saved your ass from that clicker last week. I'll think about it. Shouldn't let your ass die back there. I'll make you some if you quit bringing that up. It'll be as good as you say. It's bacon. Of course it's good.
Damn thing.
Fucking here!
military turret. Just stay down. Ellie, cover me.
Take it easy. Terry turret, just stay down!
Doing is putting a dent in that damn thing.
Thank you. Lose him!
Thank you.
I think we lost him.
We're okay. They can't see us.
Leave him alone.
Oh. Easy, son. Just take it easy.
It's all right. They're not the bad guys. Lower the gun. Oh, man, you hit hard.
Yeah, well, I was trying to kill you.
Yeah, I thought you were one of them, too. Then I saw you. If you haven't noticed, they don't keep kids around. Survival of the fittest.
Ugh. You're bleeding.
That's just nothing. I'm Henry. This is Sam. I think I caught your name was Joel.
Ellie.
How many are with you?
They're all dead.
Hey, we don't know that. There were a bunch of us. Someone had the brilliant idea of entering the city, look for supplies. Those fuckers, they ambushed us. Scattered us. Now it's all about getting out of this shithole.
We can help each other.
Ellie.
Safety in numbers and all that.
She's right. We could help each other. We got a hideout not too far from here. Be safer if we chat there.
All right, take us there.
Follow me.
Sorry about the whole
gun thing.
Don't worry. I would have probably done the same thing. Where are you from?
All the way from Hartford.
Really? I heard some bad stuff going on down there.
Yeah, the military abandoned the zone. That's why we left. The place probably looks like this by now.
We gotta be careful. We're right next to one of their lookout areas. This is just you and your daughter?
We're not related. We're more like,
I promised someone I'd look after.
Yeah. I can appreciate that.
Wait. Everyone be quiet. Get away from the windows.
They're gone. Man, that fucking truck. It's been hounding us ever since we got in this damn... Sam, what are you doing?
Nothing.
Get rid of it.
My backpack is practically empty.
What's the rule about taking stuff?
It weighs like nothing.
The rule. What is it?
We only take what we have to.
That's right. Now, come on.
How far is this place?
We're close. Real close.
What'd you find?
Sam.
Nothing.
Stay with her.
Looks like someone was up there, but they're long gone.
So where are the others?
They wanted to give it another once over. Make sure we didn't miss anything.
All right. Keep an eye out over there. I'll check this area.
Watch me!
Like a ninja, this guy.
Spread out!
Hey, you hear that?
Watch yourself.
We did it. Not bad, old timer. Come on, up on this truck.
Through this door. You sure it's safe, being so close to them?
I'm the only one with the key, man.
And where'd you get that?
I killed one of them. He won't miss it now.
Everybody through. It's back here.
Thank you.